Not much of a wedding night, huh?
Nope. Not much of one.
Here, have a little drink of bourbon. It'll pick you up. Take all of it. I'm going to drive. You won't believe this, Sonny, but you're lucky we got you clear of her quick as we did. You've been a lot better off staying with Ruth Pomper.
But does everybody know about that?
Of course. Sound like a good deal to me, kiddo. Shouldn't let JC turn your head.
She's prettier. I guess I shouldn't have, though. I guess I treated her terrible.
Yes, you did.
Sure weren't out of Texas very long.
Well, Oklahoma's not much of an improvement.
It's not the same now. Nothing's really been right since Sam the Lion died.
No, it hasn't. I get sad if I think of Sam for long. Did you know he had beautiful hands?
I guess you liked him, didn't you? I guess everybody did.
Well, I'll tell you, it was different with me, Sonny. I loved him. You loved me, too.
Are you the one who used to take swimming out of the tank?
Who told you about that, huh? Yeah, I was the one. I guess if it wasn't for Sam, I'd just about have missed it, whatever it is. I'd have been one of them amity types that thinks that playing bridge is about the best thing that life has to offer. Oh, Sam the Lion, you know, nobody knows where he got that name. I gave it to him one night. Well, it just came to me. He was so pleased. I was 22 years old then. Can you imagine? I tell you, Sonny, it's terrible going to meet one man in your whole life who knows what you're worth. Just terrible. I look, too. You wouldn't believe how I've looked.
Well, now I know why Sam liked you.
Love me.
Loved you, I mean.
Do you? Well, I can kind of see what he saw in you, too. Nope, I'll just go on home. Go on, get out.
I got a feeling all the blue. Oh, Lord.
Thank God, right?
I don't know what I do.
You might. Better keep on practicing.
Thank you. dearest sisters, crying. My dearest sisters, crying. Brother, come home, my Lord. Brother, come home. Brother, come home, Lord, Lord. Brother, come home. I'm going home. Oh, yes. I'm going home.
Private lives of people here are infinitely wilder than they would appear to be on the surface, you know, in the open.
Is that indeed why there is wildness in the characters of the plays you've written about?
Yes, I like to show the surface of their lives and then to show what's back of the surface, you know. It makes an interesting contrast.
Maybe that's why people everywhere can relate to your characters, no matter where they come from.
I don't think they can. I've never understood it. I think of myself as being a very, very peculiar and eccentric person. And I don't see how the majority of people could relate to all the people I create.
Maybe it's the eccentric in each individual that they see.
You think other people are as eccentric as me?
In a more hidden way.
Well, that's a relief to hear that. It's very encouraging. I shall continue with my eccentricity now.